Now to a local breaking news alert from Northwest Jacksonville. Police are searching for the person who shot a 7-year-old boy in the arm. Child was rushed to the hospital, but is expected to be okay.
Yeah, so this happened around 11:45 last night on Doncaster Avenue, which is just east of New Kings Road. That's where Channel 4's Chris Parento is joining us now live. Chris?
20 minutes or so, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office came back out to this house, dropped a woman off who went quickly inside the home, not saying anything as she went inside. Another man just showed up and walked into the house. He, too, said nothing as he walked inside the house. According to the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office, they got a call about 11:45 last night to UF Health, where a child showed up with a gunshot wound in his arm. Police say that injury is non-life-threatening, but their investigation led them to this home where they believe the child was shot inside. One thing investigators are working to determine is who else was inside the home at the time of the shooting. They're also trying to figure out whose gun it was and who pulled the trigger, leaving that child with a gunshot wound. We went back through our records this year and found 5 other shootings in addition to this one that are very similar to what happened here. Back in February, a 5-year-old girl was killed and another injured when a gun being handled by an 8-year-old went off inside of an apartment. The gun belonged to a man who was later arrested and charged with possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. In April, late April, a 12-year-old girl at a sleepover was shot in the head. A woman who was hosting the sleepover told police that another child found the gun inside of a vacant house and brought it back to her house. In mid-May, a 5-year-old boy whose name was not released by JSO was accidentally shot inside of a home in the Jacksonville Heights area. Nobody was ever charged in that case. In mid-June, a 9-year-old boy took a gun from his dad's dresser drawer and accidentally shot his 8-year-old friend in the torso. That child was expected to be okay. No charges were filed in that case either. In July, in Baker County, just a couple of weeks ago, a boy was shot in the hand. Police say that he was told that the gun was found in the bottom of a dresser drawer. It was someone who left the gun there that was coming back to get it, that gun belonged to. No charges were filed in that case. Again, one thing we don't know about this one was who was handling that gun, whether it was the 8-year-old or whether it was another person inside of the home, or if this was accidental when all of this happened. We do hope to get that information from the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office as the morning goes on. Live in Northwest Jacksonville, I'm Chris Parento, Channel 4, the local station.